What is the summer solstice? The summer solstice happens when the Earth's tilt for one of the poles, toward the sun, is at a maximum. When does the summer solstice happen? The summer solstice occurs during summer. Once in the northern hemisphere, and once in the southern hemisphere. For that hemisphere, the summer solstice is when the sun is at its highest position in the sky, and it is the day with the longest period of daylight and the shortest night of the year. In the northern hemisphere, the summer solstice is usually on the 20th or 21st of June. In the southern hemisphere, the summer solstice is usually on the 21st or 22nd of December. Traditionally, in Europe, the summer solstice is seen as the middle of summer and is referred to as midsummer. Is the summer solstice a celebration? In ancient times, the summer solstice was seen as an important time of the year in many cultures and was marked by festivals and rituals with themes of religion or fertility. Today, many countries still celebrate the summer solstice. In northern European countries, like Sweden, Denmark, Norway, and Finland, midsummer is a festive celebration when people dance around maypoles, light bonfires, and decorate their homes with flower garlands, greenery, and tree branches. In England, thousands of people gather at Stonehenge for the summer solstice. Stonehenge is a prehistoric stone circle monument. The stones were carefully designed to align with the movements of the sun, and during the summer solstice, the sunrise aligns perfectly with a circle carved in stone. In Giza, Egypt, people watch the sunset between two of the famous pyramids of Giza. The sun only sets in this position during the summer solstice. In Austria, the tradition of lighting bonfires in the mountains around the 21st of June dates all the way back to the Middle Ages. Did you know? Within the Arctic Circle, in the northern hemisphere, there is continuous daylight around the summer solstice. That is why it is known as the land of the midnight sun. On the summer solstice, the Earth's maximum axial tilt toward the sun is 23.44 degrees. When the summer solstice happens in the northern hemisphere, the winter solstice happens in the southern hemisphere. This is when the Earth's tilt away from the sun is at a maximum, and in the southern hemisphere, this will be the shortest day and the longest night of the year.